okay, is going to really help me. All right, so that's what's going to help me pay for that. Because, you know, postage, just in like little boxes or whatever, that's like, that's $5 depending on the weight. You know? So let me show you the fabric again. The blue flames. I just started on this one. I'm going to stuff it with a little, you call that stuff? A little stuffing. And that'll be stuffed. And then the other layer, and then this be one big bag, you know, and it'll have the drawstring. Of course, I'm thinking about putting the felt. Not the felt. What's that stuff called? It's not felt. Velcro. Think about putting the Velcro on there and just having it be Velcro shut. And then you have the strings to put it on, so you got a big circle on your back, you know. And I don't know, if this goes good, then I'll put little faces for the girls. And then the girls can do whatever. And then I can buy the superhero fabric. Spider-Man, Superman, Batman, all that kind of stuff like that. Depending on what Walmart has. And then I can do that. So the blue flames, the St. Patrick's Day, which you know is going to be my bag anyway, because my birthday is on St. Patrick's Day, and the pretty oriental fabric that I found at Wally World. So you have those three to choose from, and I love them all, you know. I love these are beautiful fabrics, so hey, you know, choose whatever which one you want, and I will do that. The max I will make is 2 bags for a person. So if you're talking about, you know, I want 5,000 bags, you ain't gonna get 5,000 bags. 2 bags per person. Okay, so that'll be that. So you guys just, you know, check that out. And like I said, email me, ebonykisses@hotmail.com, and we can get started on it. But that's my surprises. My haircut, which I love, and this stuff I wanted to show you. Oh, I forgot to show you this. I made a Mario mushroom bag. That's for me, because I love Mario mushrooms. And I could have made the thing a little bit bigger, but I gotta put the dots on his eyes. But anyway, other than that, I have his back. So that's all, everybody. And I'm sorry for taking so long. 2 weeks is a long time. I am so sorry. And I'm still doing the guys one-on-one. I haven't forgot about that. Oh no, I'm still doing it. So I hope you all will stay tuned for that, since I'm all done with my hair. And that's really the reason why I haven't showed up, because I was looking like a hot mess, y'all. But anyway, thank you all. Oh, thank you all for the new subscribers. Thank you all for subscribing. My God. And for the person that sent me a message about your problem with somebody else making videos about you, I have not forgot about that. I will definitely talk on that, okay? Until then, if I were you, just keep on emailing YouTube, okay? All right. See you all. Take care. Have a wonderful Sunday. And I will see you all next time.